how music connects people together.
The children in the choir have all lost one or both parents. They do have other relatives, aunts or uncles. And even though they're not with them while they're on tour, they know that they're there to make a difference in their family's life back home. They have that sense of purpose so strongly within them that it's like they're on this track and they're not going to get off it. The moment the children start dancing and singing, the entire audience is just infused with hope, dignity, beauty, their potential. It's so pure and perfect.
We're all here in the presence of some highly distinguished guests to pay a warm, respectful and loving tribute to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, the African Children's Choir.
That I